Well, good morning, friends. I thought I would give you a sweeping view of what I see when I am leading you guys in worship. Many of you will have tapped into the Christmas caroling, and the deck outside is exactly where I set up for the Christmas caroling. And so I'm just gonna sweep around and show you what I see. Welcome to my living room this morning. It's good to have you with me. And there I am, set up for the morning. It's great to have you here. I just thought I would show you what I see. I see this beauty outside in this amazing, amazing summer's day. And the birds are singing. They've been singing since 4:30 this morning. And it's going to be a hot one here today. One of my friends said she taps in us on a Sunday morning to my video just to hear what the weather's like. So yeah, I do start that way every time. It's we have a heat warning today, and it's going to be a hot one. So it's a great morning, July 11th, 2021. I was in labor in South Africa 28 years ago, right now. So that's kind of a cool memory. For the very first time, and my first child was born. Well, tomorrow's her birthday, but if we do all the time change and everything, then it was later on tonight. Right, so here we are, and we're going to start with a fun song this morning, because also what I love to hear is that kids are tapping into this worship time. And so the song that we're going to start off with is an old Sunday school camp song. And it's a song where the kids sing one part and the parents sing one part. And then when you sing your part, then you have to stand. So it's the one, hallelujah, 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 praise ye the Lord. And so kids, you're going to sing hallelujah, hallelujah, and you stand when you sing that part. And parents, you're going to sing praise ye the Lord, and you're going to stand. And when you're not singing or standing, then you have to sit down, right? So you're up and down all the time. So we're going to try that first thing this morning, just to get the blood flowing, get you guys awake. And so kids, you better be standing right now, and we're going to sing hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 praise ye the Lord. See that you are doing awesome and your parents are not. So you need to stand when you sing hallelujah, then you sit down. So it goes pretty fast. And parents, you stand when you are singing praise ye the Lord. Okay, so I might pick on another family. Who knows? Because I can see all of you right now. Ready? Kids standing. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Parents, praise ye the Lord. Kids stand. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Parents stand. Praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord. Okay, we're going to do it one more time. Just one more time. So the focus on praise, you know, there's amazing stories in the Bible. When the walls of Jericho came tumbling down, that was because of praise. They had marched around this wall. They were in obedience to God's, what God had commanded them to do. And on the seventh time around, they lifted up their trumpets and sang, and the walls came tumbling down. Peter and Paul in prison, when they were singing and the prison doors bust open and out they went. Like, it's amazing. Amazing. One of them. I forget which one now. And so, yeah, there's just amazing scriptures about praising the Lord. And so I expect some loud praise. And so one more time, kids and parents. Hallelujah, 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 praise the Lord. Hallelujah, 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 praise the Lord. Praise ye the Lord, hallelujah, praise ye the Lord, hallelujah, praise ye the Lord, hallelujah, praise ye the Lord. Awesome, I love it. Thank you, Jesus. Praises rising, eyes are turning to turn to you. Hope is stirring, hearts are yearning for you. Yes, Lord, we long for you. 'Cause when we see you, we find strength to face the day. In your presence, all our fears are washed away, washed away. Hosanna, Hosanna. You are the God who saves us, worthy of all our praises. Hosanna, Hosanna. Come have your way among us. Welcome you here, Lord Jesus. Oh yes, lift your voices. Hear the sound of hearts returning to you. Yes, Lord, return to you. In your kingdom, lives are made new. You make us new. 'Cause when we see you, we find strength to face the day. In your presence, all our fears are washed away, washed away. Bow before you this morning, acknowledge you as our Lord and Savior, the one that we worship and adore. Yeah, thank you, Lord. Lord, thank you that when we choose to praise you, there's a dynamic in the spiritual realm that is just so incredible, Lord. Because the enemy doesn't want us to praise you. And Lord, gratitude and praise have a way of bursting in us, Lord, when we choose to speak out gratitude and praise. Lord, it shifts something in our brains, Lord, in our hearts. And Lord, today, no matter what's going on, and there's tough stuff going on, Lord, in many of our lives, and Lord, we choose to look to you, to fix our eyes on you, Lord, and to praise you. You are here with me. Your presence surrounds me, fills me up. But so every person that is tuning in this morning, Lord, your presence is everywhere. And we thank you for that, Lord. Thank you that you are at work through the internet, through the airwaves, around the world, Lord. What a beautiful thing, Jesus. Thank you for drawing us together this morning, Lord. So this is a relatively new song. It's called Yes, I Will. And just a declaration of praising the Lord no matter what the circumstance. And yeah. I count on one thing, and the same God who never fails will not fail me now. You won't fail me now in the waiting. The same God who's never late is working all things out, working all things out. Yes, I will lift you high in the lowest valley. Yes, I will bless your name. Oh, yes, I will sing for joy when my heart is heavy all my days. Yes, I will all my days. Yes, I will. Yes, Lord. I count on one thing, the same God that never fails will not fail me now. You won't fail me now in the waiting. The same God who's never late, working all things out, working all things out. Yes, I will lift you high in the lowest valley. Yes, I will lift your name. Oh yes, I will sing for joy when my heart is heavy all my days. Yes, I will all my days. Yes, I will. I choose to praise, to glorify, glorify the name of our names. And nothing can stand against. I choose to praise, to glorify, glorify the name of our names. And nothing can stand against. Yes, I will lift you high in the lowest valley. Yes, I will bless your name. Yes, I will sing for joy when my heart is heavy. Yes, I will, all my days. Yes, I will. Amen. Yes, thank you, Lord. Jesus, you give life, you give love, you bring light to the darkness. Thank you, Lord. You give life, you are love, you bring light to the darkness. You give hope, you restore every heart that is broken. So we pour our praise, pour our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour our praise to you only, Jesus. You give life, you give life, you are love. So we pour our praise, it's your breath in our lungs. So we pour our praise to you only, it's your breath in our lungs. So we pour our praise, it's your breath in our lungs. So we pour our praise to you only. Shout your praise, our hearts will cry, these bones will say, praise are you, Lord. And all the earth will shout your praise, our hearts will cry, these bones will say, so we pour our praise, it's your breath in our lungs. So we pour our praise to you only, it's your breath in our lungs. So we pour our praise, it's your breath in our lungs. So we pour our praise to you only, and great are you. Let your kingdom come, let your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Every heart proclaim the mercy of your name on earth as it is in heaven. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Come and let your glory come. Let your glory fall, yes, Jesus. Our Father, who art in heaven, the rocks crowd your fame. Come and let your glory come, let your glory fall. And I will sing a new song, I will sing a new song, I will sing a new song to you, Lord. Let your kingdom come, let your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Every heart proclaim the mercy of your name, on earth as it is in heaven. Excuse me, and bless you. God give us every morning mercy as daily bread. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus we pray. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us with your hand. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus we pray. I will sing, and I will sing a new song. song I will sing. Sing a new song I will sing. Sing a new song to you, Lord. Let your kingdom come, let your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Every heart proclaim the mercy of your name, on earth as it is in heaven. For the kingdom is yours, and the power is yours, and the glory forever, amen. And the kingdom is yours, and the power is yours, and the glory forever, amen. And the kingdom is yours, and the power is yours, and the glory forever, amen. And the kingdom is yours, and the power is yours, and the glory forever, amen. Let your kingdom come, let your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Every heart proclaim the mercy of your name, on earth as it is in heaven. Take the time just to meet with him and go for that walk and get out into nature, and especially this time of year for us here in Canada, just so beautiful this summer, and we can meet him in that beautiful place or wherever we are. We just to take the time to listen to his voice, because he is speaking to us. What a beautiful song. He speaks. And the sound of his voice is so sweet. Birds hush their singing, and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is ringing. And he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own. Joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. I'd stay in the garden with him, though the night around me be falling, and he bids me go through the voice of woe, his voice to me. Is calling, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever Jesus, my Savior, Lord, there is none like you. All of my days, I want to praise the wonders of your mighty love. My comfort, my shelter, tower of refuge and strength, let it I want to praise the wonders of your mighty love. My comfort, my shelter, tower of refuge and strength. Let every breath and all that I am never cease to worship. Lord himself establish you in his highest and best purposes for you. May he open doors, move mountains, and bring provision in the very near future. May he confirm your faith steps and energize your prayers. He is mighty, he is good, and he cares about every detail of your life. May you obey him and do what he says. He's making a way where there seems to be no way. He loves you truly and deeply. Trust in him today. Lord bless you and keep you. Make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give unto you. Not as the world giveth, give unto you. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let it be afraid, for peace I leave with you. Jesus, thank you for the promises from your word this morning, through song and through word. Lord, thank you for what you've done in our hearts and will continue to do, Lord, as we surrender to you and bow before you and acknowledge you as our Lord and Savior. And so I thank you. I pray your blessing on every person that's tuning in this morning, Lord, and I thank you for what you're doing in our lives. In your name, amen. Big, big hug to each one of you. I love you. Thanks for tuning in. God bless you and shalom.